whole life.
So I was 45 years old, but I had never actually gone and done stand-up. So in that moment, I made the excellent life decision to enter raw comedy and declared it loudly in front of a whole bunch of my friends. And so the next day I went on and I applied to do raw comedy and I thought, sweet. And then I got the email saying your heat's then. And I was like, sweet, that's ages.